How to spot vitamin B12 deficiency before it's too late. Are you feeling tired, weak, or unusually forgetful? You might just need more sleep or a vacation, but it could also be something else, vitamin B12 deficiency. Buckle up, because today we're diving straight into the world of this essential nutrient, and trust me, you don't want to miss this. What is vitamin B12 and why should you care? Vitamin B12, also known as cobalamin, is a crucial vitamin that plays a key role in keeping your blood and nerve cells healthy. It's like the VIP guest at the party your body throws every day to keep you energized and sharp. Without enough B12, things can get messy. The silent symptoms: fatigue and weakness. Do you feel like a sloth on a Monday morning, even after a good night's sleep? B12 might be the culprit. Pale or jaundiced skin. Looking a bit like Casper the Friendly Ghost, your skin color might be giving away more than you think. Nerve problems: tingling, numbness, or a feeling like you're wearing gloves when you're not. That's your nerves waving a red flag. Memory loss and cognitive issues. Ever walked into a room and forgotten why you were there? B12 deficiency could be affecting your brain. Mood changes, feeling blue or anxious. Vitamin B12 influences mood regulation. The benefits of maintaining adequate B12 levels: energy boosts. Say goodbye to the afternoon slump and hello to boundless energy. Healthy skin, hair, and nails. Keep your look as fresh as your Instagram feed. Sharp mind. Maintain that razor-sharp wit and memory. Impress your friends with your trivia knowledge. Better mood. More B12 equals fewer mood swings. Your loved ones will thank you. How to get enough B12? Animal products. Meat, fish, dairy, and eggs are excellent sources. Fortified foods, cereals, and plant-based milk often have added B12. Supplements, an easy way to ensure you're getting enough, especially for vegans and vegetarians. Who's at risk? Vegans and vegetarians. Plant-based diets often lack adequate B12. Older adults. As you age, your body's ability to absorb B12 decreases. Individuals with gastrointestinal issues. Conditions like Crohn's disease or celiac disease can interfere with B12 absorption. The bottom line: don't wait until it's too late. If you're experiencing any of the symptoms mentioned, it might be time to check your B12 levels. It's a simple blood test that could make a world of difference. If you found this information helpful, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe for more health tips, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. Share this video with your friends and family to spread the word about the importance of vitamin B12. Stay healthy and energized, everyone!